12. Before she... There's still time. Elizabeth!
You two men upstairs. If she gets ornery, just hit him at the machines.
Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Fish of the lyrics. What's the expression? Dead laying to the dollar short.
I gotta get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs. Is not your daughter!
Perhaps not now. But trust me when I tell you she will be.
To be self-evident. The Lord judges.
Thank you. Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Your dream of New York. Me, I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what, you're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. And now to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
I need a lockpick.
Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it. All done.
The procedure should help immensely with the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
Perfect. Can you open this, Elizabeth?
I can do that. Got it. This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
Flagship. Gotta find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling.
Grab that.
How thrilling the launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent. As gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
more money. Take this.
Can you help me out with this lock?
No problem. Done.
That sound.
Look! Take cover!
Do it now.
They must be duds.
Those aren't duds.
What is that?
Look around you, Elizabeth.
Still
looking. I built all of this for you.
Salt!
You are my heir and my
Here
blood.
You go.
Nice!
And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him,
Do
you
it.
Are
there.
Now what you always were. A means to an end.
Need money?
I am awaiting your order to proceed. Right you are. We depart to the hand of the prophet.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us. Gunship on the left. Watch out, rockets! Need this?
Thanks.
Below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on.
More time to
soon
look.
You'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Ammo! Catch!
Reload! Don't make me...
lead up to the next deck. If we clear the line of those pods, we could use them to gain access to the upper decks. There's no way up from here.
Looks like the only way we're reaching Comstock is over the skylines.
The launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines.